We're here at Talladega, and as you can hear, the cars are still running, so that's not a good sign. We just got caught up in a wreck, so got some good stage points in stage one, finished third, and got caught up in trouble in stage two. So we'll take this one. This is our first DNF of the year, first non-top 15, so we've had a good year so far, and we'll go to Dover, one of my best tracks, and have ourselves a good race.